Two men are in custody tonight after police say they had an untraceable firearm with the serial numbers destroyed. Damon Choate and Christian Blackwell are charged with felony weapons and drug violations. McKees Rocks police say that they found guns along with extended magazines and heroin in the car after they made what they called a subject stop.